For the fourth successive year, the Scouts hold their St. George's Day service in St. George's Chapel, Windsor. And afterwards, Lord Baden-Powell, fresh back from his travels, calls for three cheers for the King. And once again, the Scouts are honoured by being allowed to march past His Majesty in the Castle Quadrangle to the roar of continuous cheering. Once again, their Majesties welcome the Scouts in the Great Quadrangle at Windsor on the day that is the anniversary of England's patron saint, the immortal Bard, and one of the most heroic battles of the Great War. But this year, this simple ceremony takes on a new meaning. Here is the healthy, open face, the firm step of the future of the Empire, youth that is determined to serve.
This is Movie Town. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Quadrangle at Windsor Castle and the St. George's Day parade of nearly 1,000 Scouts. They were reviewed by the Queen, who first chatted with the Commonwealth and overseas representatives. The Duke of Edinburgh accompanied Her Majesty. The majority were Queen's Scouts and holders of awards for gallantry, but there was one small group which received special attention, the dozen or so handicapped Scouts who've so bravely overcome their disabilities. Finally, the march passed to a familiar melody which will always be associated with the Scouting movement.